In Richmond, Indiana, police say a bomb threat this morning on Northeastern Wayne Schools was just a hoax. Police say they got a call just before 8:30 in the morning with a man claiming that he took his wife hostage and was going to kill everyone at a local school. The schools were placed on lockdown and police swept the schools, finding nothing. After about an hour, this school's resumed normal operations with the sheriff's deputies on site. No arrests have been made in connection to that threat.